Hi Muckles, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to look into another recipe, that is mushroom potato garlic. So we need 4 potatoes boiled and cornstarch and garlic, spring onion and soya sauce, red chilli and sugar. So let's start up with the recipe. So now I have taken boiled potatoes and I'm smashing it. So you have to smash it nicely. So after that we'll add 1 pinch of salt and then cornstarch. Cornstarch, let it be 3 to 4 teaspoon of cornstarch, and then we are going to mix it so it has to form a dough, like how we prepare a dough for a chapati. And then take a small balls and then make it a take small amount of potato mixture, corn mixture, and make it a circle. And then take any kind of these kind of bottles and you have to see here and then press it, slight press, okay? So you will get a mushroom kind of structure. So take another small amount of balls, small amount of dough, and just you have to make it round and then make a ball and then push it with the bottle mouth. Yes, so these are the things I made it and kept. Then heat up the water and then we'll all boil all this, whatever we did, mushroom, is it? Mushroom size. So we'll just add into the water. So when it rise up, that means it's cooked. So once everything is done, take it out, transfer it to a bowl. And then, so as I told, 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. And then few chopped garlic, yes, and then chopped green onions, that is spring onions, the green part you have to take it and sprinkle it. And then a 1/2 teaspoon of chilli powder, red chilli powder, and then 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Yes, so we'll add everything into it. And then in one small pan, we'll just heat up the oil. You can, it's better if you take olive oil or else any cooking oil also fine. Just add it to it, heat it up and add it up. Yes, that's it. Just give a gentle mix to it. So the all, whatever the ingredients we have added, it has to mix with everything. So make sure that you mix nicely. Ta-da! Yes, so mushroom garlic potato is ready to serve. Taste it.